You may have seen this video over the last 2 days, but the details that we've now learned frame it in a whole new interesting light. So this happened in Hesperia, California. A powerful gust of wind blows a baby stroller directly into high-speed traffic, with the baby's great aunt, who's in her 60s, collapsing to the ground twice, trying to scramble after it. But that's when, with no time to don a cape or even think about it, Ron Nessman, a former truck driver who tragically lost his girlfriend back in 2018, who then spiraled into homelessness for years from the heartbreak, who just so happened to have recently moved back to Hesperia, California to reconnect with his family, and he just happened to be sitting outside a car wash after a job interview with Applebees, leapt into action, dashing for that baby just moments before it would have been greeted by several tons of steel on the road. And then also another bystander running over to help the fallen woman and Ron escorting the child back to safety. And so now Ron is rightfully being hailed as a hero by thousands of people online, though he said he doesn't need the fame, saying all he really wants is to turn his life back around, and hopefully this moment is a pivotal one. But to Ron, I gotta say, that's too damn bad, because you are our BAMF of the day. People are calling you a hero because that's exactly what you are, sir.